Well, I'm allergic to cats, so guess I'll have to have a twin of myself. Hi.
Hi, can I come in?
Yeah, come on in. My mom wants me to go do the dishes. I'll be right back, okay? No, I can do them for you.
For real?
Totally, your mom will just think I'm you. Just stay here and I'll be right back.
Okay, well, thanks.
Maybe having a twin isn't so bad.
Bye, babe, talk to you later.
Was that your boyfriend?
Yeah.
Can I see a picture of him?
Yeah, sure. Here, this is him.
Aw, he's so cute.
I know, right?
Damn it.
What's wrong?
I just realized I have a history test today. I didn't even study.
Oh, I could take it for you.
I'm great at history.
Wait, you are?
Yeah, I totally got this. I'm just like you, you know, but I'm just a little bit smarter.
How'd it go?
Well, I got you a 100%.
No way.
Yep, but I gotta go. I'm gonna go meet your friend Amy, and we're gonna go get her nails done.
Wait, what?
Is something wrong?
Well, it's just Amy's my best friend.
Oh, I know, but she thinks that I'm you, and I just thought since I took your test, I could have some time to relax, but if you don't want me to go...
No, go ahead. You deserve a break.
Hey, sorry I took so long. We went out to dinner after.
You did?
Yeah, Amy is such a sweetheart.
Yeah, she really is.
Oh, where are you off to dress all fancy like that?
I'm going on a little date with Ian.
You sure you don't need me to take your place?
No, that's okay.
I'm just kidding with you. Go have fun. Hey girl, how'd it go?
It was so nice. Why are you looking at my laptop?
Oh, I was just looking at some pictures of you and your boyfriend, and I was reading through your diary. I did not know you struggled with anxiety.
Hey, that's private.
I just thought since I'm your twin, I should know more about you.
Get out of my room.
After all I did for her, and she's gonna yell at me like that? I don't think so.
I just want to say I'm sorry for looking at your laptop. I shouldn't have done that.
Don't even worry about it. I shouldn't have got so upset at you either.
It's totally fine. I forgive you.
Are you going on another date?
Yeah, Ian's gonna take me to go see a movie.
Oh my gosh, that is so cute. I love that for you guys.
Hey, I grabbed this out of the fridge. I didn't really like it. Do you want it?
Actually, this one's my favorite, so thanks.
You ready to go?
Whoa.
Oh, what's wrong?
I don't know. My head just feels really weird.
Oh, honey, you need to lay down.
That's it. Just relax.
Hey, can you hear me? Hello?
Perfect.
I'm doing your boyfriend a favor. He's gonna have so much more fun with me than he would have with you.
She stole my phone, and she locked all the doors. I knew I should have gotten that cat.
Hey there, sleepyhead. Did you enjoy your little nap?
Where's Ian?
Oh, he just left. We had an amazing time.
He even said that I'm a great kisser.
You kissed him?
Well, more like he kissed me, but...
You really should have done that. Give me back my phone.
No, I don't think I will.
Remember when I told you that I was smarter than you?
Well, guess what? I'm also stronger than you, too.
So which dress do you think Ian will like better?
This one?
Or, hold on, do you think he'll like this one better?
I think you're right. I think he's gonna like the first one better.
Well, thanks for the help, but you probably won't last too much longer in here. I found out in your diary that you're hypoglycemic.
I can get adopted by a teacher or a mafia boss? What is that? I'm gonna go ask some of the other kids. Hey guys, do any of you know what a mafia boss is?
How innocent. Mafia bosses are super rich and they make for great parents.
It's true, they're super nice.
Really?
Yeah, if that's one of your options, you should pick it.
Okay.
Someone is here to adopt you.
Hey, kid.
Natalie, say hi.
Hi.
This is Mr. Russo. He's going to take great care of you.
Come on, Natalie. Let's take you to your new home. I got you a little something.
Thank you.
Of course.
So is it true that you make a lot of money?
Excuse me? I don't like to talk about my job.
I'm sorry, I was just asking.
No questions about my work. Put these on and go to your room for 30 minutes.
But why?
Hey boss, he's ready for you. Natalie, go now.
Okay.
You're late again on your payment.
This will be the last time, I swear.
Yeah, it will be.
Bye, Mr. Russo.
Wait, before you go to school, I want you to stay away from any cops you see, okay?
Okay.
Hi, hon. I'm Officer Blair.
I really should be going.
We just want to talk to you about your father.
He a mafia boss?
No.
Uh-huh.
Don't lie to us.
Hey!
Your new father is in a lot of trouble.
And you're gonna help us catch him.
Your new father is in a lot of trouble.
And you're gonna help us catch him.
You'll use this.
A pen? It has a video camera in it.
And you're gonna be recording him all the time. Got it?
No, I won't betray my new dad.
You don't help us, and you'll be going to juvie, young lady. So we suggest you comply.
Maybe those kids lied to me. I mean, if I'm gonna betray him, I have to know what he's really doing for a living. Hey, Mr. Russo, I know you said to never ask about your work, but if I'm gonna be living here with you as your daughter, you have to be honest with me.
You sure you wanna know?
I'm sure.
Well, I make money by doing things that aren't exactly legal.
Oh. May I ask why you adopted me?
This job can get pretty lonely, and I always wanted a daughter, but maybe that was selfish.
No, that wasn't selfish. It was actually kind of sweet. Since you were honest with me, I'm gonna be honest with you. Some cops did approach me today, and they wanted me to record you and gather evidence on you using this pen.
What? Give me that. I told you no cops.
I know, I'm sorry. It's just they were very insistent, and one of the guys was grabbing onto my arm, and he was really scaring me. They said if I didn't gather evidence on you and record you, that I would go to juvie.
They want a video, huh? Let's give them one.
Did you get what we wanted?
Yes, I did. All the evidence you need against my father is in this pen. You should listen to it now.
Ew.
Oh, what the?
Oh no, the pen must have malfunctioned.
You two think you're funny?
Do you want to go to juvie because—
Wait a minute, your badges look really fake. Are they plastic?
Time for plan B. Get her. Time for plan B. Get her.
You just had to notice our badges.
Now we're gonna have to do something we didn't want to do. You see, we're enemies of your father.
Because you didn't listen to us, we're gonna have to use you as bait to catch him.
No, he won't fall for that.
Yeah, he will. And then he'll be killed.
No, I'll warn him.
You're not gonna tell him anything.
Ow!
Lock her in the room and give her something to calm down.
No!
Hey, kid. Everything's gonna be okay. I'm gonna get you out of here.
No, please. You have to leave me here.
Shh. It's gonna be all right. Let's go this way.
No.
We knew you'd come.
Remember us?
You're the ones who wanted more money for the job. You ripped us off.
Now you and your little brat are gonna pay.
You should know better. You think I'd come here alone? Ugh. Let's go.
Mr. Russo, I'm really scared.
It's okay. I know, kid. That's why I brought these for you. Put them on and close your eyes.
Stop him!
I told you. You mess with me and you end up on the floor.
Are we safe now?
Yeah, don't you worry. They won't be able to bother you again. Come here, sweetheart.
Are you sure you want to return her back to the adoption center?
After some thought, yeah. I think it's what's best for her. You deserve a different father.
But I don't want a different father. I want you.
Time to go, Natalie.
I'll never forget you, Mr. Russo, and I'll never forget how you saved my life.
Aw, the mafia boss returned her.
Just leave me alone.
I bet nobody will adopt her now. Natalie, someone's here to see you.
Hey, kid.
Mr. Russo?
I thought about what you said about not wanting another father. And the truth is, ever since you've been gone, I miss you. Would you still want me to be your...
Yes.
I promise, I'm always gonna protect you.
Your total's 20 even.
Babe, I'm so sorry. I don't think I have enough.
Hey, it's okay. I got it.
Sorry if I embarrassed you back there.
No, you're fine. I understand you're going through a tough time with your job.
Tomorrow, when the amount in my bank account appears, it might come as a bit of a shock to you.
Listen, I don't care how low that number is. I'm gonna love you just the same. Poor thing. It's time to see how little he has. What? My boyfriend is a billionaire? No, there has to be some sort of mistake.
I take it you saw my account?
Yeah, and you've got a lot to explain. Whose Ferrari is in our driveway?
That's mine. Well, actually, it's going to be yours now.
What? No, I am still mad at you.
Come with me and I'll explain everything. There was a good reason for me lying.
Oh yeah? Was there a good reason for you having me buy your meals for the past year? Heck, I even paid your rent one time.
I know. And I'll be paying you back for all of it.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Because every girl I've ever dated has used me for my money. I was tired of dating gold diggers, and I wanted to find a girl who liked me for me. I promise, I will make it all up to you, and I'm going to start by showing you where I really live.
Whoa, now hold up. You have a Chick-fil-A in your kitchen?
Yep, and there's a McDonald's upstairs.
Babe, who are you, Richie Rich?
Excuse me for just a moment.
This is crazy.
One of my stocks just went up, A lot.
Yeah, actually, I can see that. Why don't you look happy?
I'm worried about your safety. You can't tell anyone that you're dating a billionaire.
Why can't people know I'm dating a billionaire?
Because I'm now one of the youngest billionaires alive.
And is that a bad thing?
I know a lot of people that would die to get their hands on my money.
And you think they'll come after me?
I know they will. Promise me you won't tell anyone about my money.
Okay, I promise, but you do owe me quite a bit of cash, so what do you say? You take me on a little shopping spree?
Well, I can't be seen buying you a bunch of stuff, but I can give you this.
Babe, this is like 10K. You didn't owe me this much.
I know. Consider it a thank you for being so kind to me. I want you to spoil yourself.
Oh, hey, Lizzie. Where's your boyfriend?
He's at his house. Why?
Oh, nothing. I just think it's kind of sad how he never buys you anything. I mean, look at all the stuff you had to buy yourself. It must be hard to date someone poor.
Actually, he's not poor. He's one of the richest people alive.
What?
Did you enjoy your shopping spree?
Yeah, sure did.
Good. I also bought you this necklace.
Babe, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Delivery for Elizabeth?
Yes, how much do I owe you?
Oh, it's not you who's gonna owe me money. It's your boyfriend.
Lizzie, it's 1 a.m. Why are you up?
This isn't Lizzie, but if you want to see her again, you're gonna do exactly as I say.
You want me to wire you $1 billion?
Yeah, do it now or she's gone.
No, I'll send it. It's done. Now let me speak to her.
Okay, talk.
Liam, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I accidentally told someone that you were...
It's okay. I planned for this. Remember that necklace I gave you?
Yeah.
It's a tracker, babe.
No! Please, freeze!
Thank you, Liam. I'm glad you were able to get your money back.
I don't care about the money. I'm just happy you're okay.
Hold my drink.
Okay.
I gotta use the bathroom. Thanks for holding this.
Of course.
This is good, babe.
I thought you might like it.
What's it called?
It's called, Taken by Surprise.
Why is it called that?
That's why.
Just one more kill and you're rid of me. You're gonna miss me, aren't
you? You wish.
Well, tomorrow's assignment is no joke. Go get some sleep. You're gonna need it.
He's actually kind of cute. Damn it, stop it. No attachments.
This is for your freedom.
So you're telling me that this guy's a billionaire?
Yes, and he's got 2 bodyguards. So you gotta work your charm and get him alone. Then you're gonna give him some of this. It looks like water, but if he drinks it, bam, he's dead. Think you can handle it?
If it means I never have to see your face again, then yes.
Hey.
Hey.
What's your name?
My name is,
Are you always this articulate?
Brett, sorry. My name's Brett. And that's why I hate snakes.
So, are those big strong men over there your bodyguards?
Yeah, I have them for my protection.
Oh.
Is something wrong?
Oh, nothing. It's just I wish we could go somewhere a little more alone.
This better?
Yes, but do you think you could get me some water?
Yeah. One sec. Cheers to one of the most beautiful girls I think I've ever met.
Wait!
To one of the most beautiful girls I think I've ever met.
Wait!
What?
Your drink, it has a bug in it.
No, don't! And that ruined my carpet?
You'll thank me later.
It's alright, I've been meaning to redo this place anyways. So you've been single for a while now?
Yeah.
Huh. You know, for me, it's always been kind of hard to stay alone.
Sometimes it's better to be alone.
Hey, listen, I get why you feel like that. But I want you to know, I'm not that type of guy.
We should stop this before I...
So you're telling me he's not dead?
I am done working for you.
No, sweetheart. We had a deal. You remember the obedience necklace, right? Don't make me use it.
For tomorrow, no security, just you and me.
That sounds great. I'll see you then.
Good job. And tomorrow, you get that kill count up to 50.
Hey.
Hi.
Remember, I'm watching you.
You okay?
Yeah, do you think you could just get me some water?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, when he comes back, you know what to do.
Got your... Natasha, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
Don't do this.
I don't have a choice.
You have 5 seconds to take the shot.
I don't know who's making you do this, but you always have a choice.
Do it! 3, 2, 1.
No! Run.
Guess I'll have to do it myself. Say goodbye to your freedom and your little boyfriend.
Wait!
How could you?
You wanted 50 kills? Well, you got it.
Security, let's see those hands.
If they need to arrest me, I understand.
Actually, I work for the CIA, and if you're willing to come work with us, we'll drop all the charges. Does that sound like a deal?
Yes, I would like that. Thank you, Brett.
You saved my life. I'll never forget.
I can choose between a pen or a teddy bear. I think I'm gonna choose the pen, because I heard that it-
No, pick the teddy bear. That pen is dangerous and you're not allowed to have it. Do you understand?
Of course, stepmother.
She never lets me do anything I want. I'm not wasting this opportunity. Legend says that whatever you draw with this pen will come to life. I can draw a teddy bear, so when stepmother comes back, she won't get suspicious. I can't believe it worked.
So, did you pick the bear?
Mm-hmm. See?
Oh, yes, I see. Well, that's a good girl. All right, well, I'll be back to check on you later.
Wait, but today's my 18th birthday, and you promised that I could leave the palace after I turned 18.
Did I say that? It's still too dangerous. Maybe next year.
I knew she would never let me go outside, but at least now I can draw myself a little companion. I've always wanted a puppy. Oh, she's perfect.
Brielle, open this door. Don't you ever block that door.
What was that? You hiding something? What's this?
No, wait.
What is a puppy doing in your room?
I
gave it to her, Your Majesty. I bought it as a birthday gift for her.
Is that so?
Yes, I hope you don't mind.
Well, I don't allow pets in my palace. Let me see her.
No, wait. If you let me keep the puppy, I promise I won't ever ask to go outside again.
Do you really promise?
I promise.
All right, then. You can keep the little beast.
Oh, you must be hungry. Don't worry. I'm gonna draw you some food. I'm glad you liked your food. I also drew you a little toy.
Hey, congrats on keeping the puppy.
Thanks for covering for me.
Of course. As your royal guard, it's my job to protect you, even if it's from your own stepmother. So where did the puppy come from?
Oh, that's kind of a secret.
Uh-huh. Well, I'll leave you alone.
Wait, if you could just let me out of here for just a few minutes.
Princess, you know I can't do that. If the queen caught you outside, she'd...
I would be really quick.
No, I'm sorry. I have orders. I can't. You have to stay in here.
This isn't fair. You know what? I bet if I use this magic pen to draw myself outside, I could escape stepmother forever.
I knew it. Give me that pen. You give me that magic pen.
No, you are so controlling. I am done listening to you.
Too bad this pen only works for you.
No.
Let me show you how controlling I can be. You won't ever leave this tower. And this puppy is going away. Take this mutt to the pound.
Please don't. I'll do anything.
Really? Draw me young and beautiful, or else your puppy goes away forever.
How's this?
My wrinkles are gone. Draw me a crown. When you're done, draw me some more horses and a carriage. Let me see. Good. Now draw me more gold.
But I just drew you that, and it's been 2 hours.
But it's been 2 hours.
Does it look like I care? Finally, I have 2 castles. All right, I guess it's time for a break. Give me that pen. Gregory, can I trust you to keep an eye on her? Yes, Your Majesty. Good, because if you lie to me one more time, I'll have you taken care of. Brielle, wake up.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Setting you free. I took this from her. Draw her locked away, and yourself as the queen. Open this door. Hurry.
I'm trying. I drew it.
She's gone. We're finally free from the evil queen.
Wait, but I'm missing one more thing.
Well, now you're queen and you've got your puppy. I think it's time for you to finally leave your tower and go outside.